I'm here with Conrad Nonaka, who is the director of the Culinary Institute of the Pacific. It's wonderful to see you again, and how proud you must be that we're filming here on your property.
Yes, thank you very much, Lila. It's really, really an honor to see the results of our completion of the first phase of our culinary facility that we have been able to raise the money to be able to complete. So, as you can see with the results of what's here, the future students and the students for not only Kapi'olani Community College, but also for the University of Hawaii Community College's sixth culinary program, really have the opportunity to get their advanced professional certificate here at the Culinary Institute. And it's really something that the industry have been craving for, in line of not only providing a two-year associate degree at the culinary programs, but also providing the students the opportunity for advanced training to be able to have the confidence and competencies toward being a manager or owner of their own business.
So when a student enters the program, what's one of the first things they experience?
This advanced facility is more open in its training respect. And it's not only geared toward the students' learning experience, but also for our industry professionals and our community to come in and enjoy this facility as part of a growing partnership in engaging the community and yet creating a strong pathway for our students for advanced training.
Well, what I love so much about what I hear you saying is that it's not just about learning how to cook, but it's also to take that joy or that interest to the next level in their own careers.
The future opportunity for our students, not only learning from our current instructors here in the islands, also from professional industry from all over the world, coming in as visiting chefs or visiting professionals to share not only their culinary skills of their country, but the story behind their food and learning the culture of those countries. So the future is very bright for all of our students.
And did you start cooking when you were young?
I came through the Kapi'olani Community College culinary program way back in when it was on a Pensacola Street next to McKinley High School. And, you know, I was very fortunate to go through the program at that time, and we had a new facility there, which we thought was fabulous. And, you know, never dreaming that I'll have the opportunity to come and someday return the whole aspect of what I've learned and gain an experience of the industry to develop this advanced culinary training facility.
So you started cooking, and then you went through the business, and you were an executive chef yourself.
Yes, I went through the rank and file of working mainly restaurants, small restaurants in the beginning, because my father always told me, you need to learn how to cook before you can become a chef. So when I entered the hotel industry, basically I was after the military service, and I went through the whole aspect of being a breakfast cook to becoming executive chef, food and beverage director, and ultimately general manager.
What's a vision that you have for the next step?
Well, it's going to be fabulous. It's a resource that provides many, many great opportunities. And one of the key things is we want to promote Hawaii regional cuisine and using our local industry professionals to come here to teach, as well as inviting the very best from the world. So the future is very bright for our professionals and students.
Well, I'm excited for the future, as I'm sure you are, and I thank you very much for your time today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
We've been chatting here at the Culinary Institute of the Pacific with Director Conrad Nonaka. Appreciate you being with us.